Watch this, every time I open this box, it makes a random ass noise. Shee! Shee! Ah, oh, shit.
GoPro.
GoPro 9. Alright, as you've seen, I got a new camera, so today, everything past this clip is going to be filmed on
GoPro
5K, 30 frames per second.
Oh shit!
What?
5K?
Yes. Check, I got this little accessory piece. Turns into a tripod too. It's pretty valid. It looks extra slow on the front facing camera. But yeah, it'll just be normal.
And then you exposed me. I was like, man, let me see if I can try this. And never mind.
Do the reverse, yeah. Try the reverse.
Try to reverse?
Yeah.
I was gonna try something.
Oh, hell nah. My bad.
I got your water. Oh my god.
Jeez.
Hey, you can use privacy here.
Filming everything in wide view because I think it looks cool and it's just different.
I don't know if I'm filming, but if I am filming, all right, I think I am. So I'm gonna do a little warm up set. 25s. Dante's in the bathroom, so I'm just gonna do a little warm up. Put this down real quick. Thank you.
couple workouts done. I managed to get 6 reps with 515, which is not bad, but we could do better. I felt really fatigued today. I squatted yesterday, but you know, I'm thinking that I'm going to do like more chest hypertrophy and leg hypertrophy, and then focus on strength for my back days when I deadlift. So I'm gonna do that so I can continuously lift heavy in the coming weeks, and then eventually deload and then go for a PR. So that's my plan, and yeah, we'll see what happens. Fucking Myron, bro. Making gains all day, baby. You already know. So today I'm taking lemon lime flavor gorilla mode. Ralph's right next to me in his car. He'll come over soon.
Rickings, you know? Look, just got my shot swag.
Damn. Let's go to your second vaccine shot.
Yeah, just got it.
I'm actually getting mine next week, the first one. Ralph bought me a little snack.
Is that a that Gator? That hater ray. You start drinking that shit, people start hating on you in the gym.
No, the timeline. Wait. The timeline for this video is a little weird because it's gonna be mixed in with the GoPro footage, and it's gonna be released before the next video. But the next video is shot before this day. So it's a little bit of a mind fuck there.
Somewhere in the simulation.
Yeah.
I take this and hit 300?
Wait, so Ralph is gonna take nitric. That shit gave me a stupid pump in the other video. But like I said, it's a time warp.
Moderna's like, make sure you don't take metric after you take your vaccine.
Anyway, this is the lemon lime. It tastes really good, honestly. And with all the ingredients that Derek put in there, he said that it would taste like ass, but it actually tastes pretty good. I'm not doing anything crazy today, but Ralph's hitting a PR, so might as well record, right?
Damn.
How was that?
Trash. No, it was all right.
Better warm up goods. Ralph's about to hit 230. 230. If we can get a squat rack, though. I'm honestly shot today, like, low motivation. And I'm not even the one who got my vaccine shot. No, it's good though. Everybody trains legs now. Like, all the squat racks are completely full. So Ralph's benching now. Oh, this is a good angle. Yeah. I'm trying to get the letters. Gaius. Clutch.
Yo, guys, I'm Connor Murphy. Like this video if you get that joke. I miss you. Where are you? I miss you. Your soul's not lighting up now. I miss you. And the hope was shining through you.
How'd that feel?
Heavy.
Felt heavy?
Heavy, but not like...
Not too crazy?
It felt like crazy though. Like I'm OD lightheaded right now. Like it just hit me.
RPE 10 right there, bro. That's work. That's work. Talk a little bit about motivation. So right now I am currently balancing school, online classes, my job. I work 4 days a week, and also I'm trying to make content, you know, like consistent content, because I know if I'm consistent with my content, like I'm more likely to get views, I'm more likely to hit the algorithm. So I really want to like keep grinding all that. But also, like, when I was in the gym today, I guess I'm, like, thinking too much about schoolwork that I have to do, time constraints. I'm thinking, oh, I got to get to work soon. I only have an hour to work out. Like, what's the point of even doing stuff? But really, like, it's good to just, like, get a little bit done. Even if it's a little bit, you're still doing something, you know? Like, still get a little bit of abs in, or still get a little bit of cardio in, whatever you like to do, you know, because like a little bit every day goes a really long way. So yeah, there are days where I lack motivation just because there's a lot of other things that I have to do or I'm thinking about, but in the current moment I'm at the gym, so I should be focusing on the gym, you know what I mean? So one way that I do keep motivation, even if like I don't want to go to the gym certain days, or I don't feel like going, is just gratefulness, you know, just gratitude. Because I know there are people out there that don't have use of certain body parts. They don't have use of their legs. They don't have use of their arms, or something's wrong with their nervous system, something's wrong with them mentally, and I'm healthy, you know. And I'm always thinking to myself, I'm like, you're really not gonna work out. You're really not gonna be your best self. And there are people out there that can't do what you're able to do. There are people out there that can't squat. There are people out there that can't bench. And I couldn't imagine if I couldn't do those things, because I love to power lift. I love to bodybuild. I love to be in the gym, you know? And I've seen online, you know, like people with like prosthetic legs and prosthetic arms are in the gym. Those people are so motivational because their passion drives through their adversity. And like, I'm in a position where I don't have that kind of adversity. So I should take every opportunity I can to be better, you know? Well, that's just my mentality when it comes to motivation. And it really is something that will keep you on track toward your goals. So I think that's just a good method, you know? Like, be grateful. Just be grateful for what you have and never take it for granted. All right, guys. I hope you liked that little spiel I just ranted on about. But I'm going to head to work now and I'll see you in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe. I love all of you, all 100 views or 100, I don't know, you know, 200 subscribers. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.